I did not believe that coronavirus was as real as it is, and I spent 17 days in the hospital in the critical care unit fighting for my life. I almost lost my life to this virus. It isn't a joke. Take it from me, get the vaccine.